broach what subject? Why so quiet? Next Tuesday, I'm free. Wait, you don't sound like you today. Something happened? Well, just come out and tell me. There's nothing we can't talk about. You're not twisting my arm. I'll help you out. Yeah. If you don't believe me, I can fly over there and repeat it. Just this once. The shoot's next Tuesday. There's still time. Nothing. Well, I'll see you then. I'm here. Your helmet's in the rear compartment. I always bring it. Are we going in? Worry, I won't make any trouble for you. I have to step out for a minute. Shut up. Say that again. Let's go. You get changed first. I'll wait by the door. I'll be right here. You done? What's wrong? Is there a problem? It's just me here. Don't worry. I'm coming in. Where's the zipper? Squirm. The power's out. Don't be scared. I'm with you. Don't worry. Probably just old wiring. Overloaded by the lights from the chute. So, why did you ask me to help you with your zipper? Oh, right. Next time, just ask me. Not necessary. You're okay, right? In the future, no matter what happens, don't be afraid. I'll always be there. No, you look good. But you can only dress like this for me. Got it? It's kind of nice with the power out. Just holding you like this is great. Be still. Thank you. Let me hold you a little more.